All right, Casey, thank you. The city also says no New Year's riverfront fireworks in New Orleans for 2020 and no crowd gatherings allowed. New Orleans will host the televised event in the Central Time Zone for Dick Clark's Rockin' New Year's Eve. The event will be closed to the public and is not going to allow spectators. Meantime, the state is